Yesterday, we saw a gross show of the Prime Minister's insensitivity and lack of empathy towards the burning issue of Manipur that has been going on for so long. Yesterday, we heard the Prime Minister's reply to the presidential address. And just as the Prime Minister's reply was about to begin, Honorable Rahul Gandhiji raised his hand as the leader of opposition. It's the second most important position, constituent position, after the leader of the house, which is the Prime Minister. He raised his hand to speak, but he was denied the opportunity. It has never happened that the LOP's mic has been switched off. When the Congress was in power and when the BJP was in opposition, the LOP's mic is always on. Even in the Vidhan Sabhas, the LOP's mics are always on. But first time in the history of this country, the LOP's mic has been switched off. He was denied permission by Honorable Speaker to speak on the issue of Manipur. That in itself is an act of insensitivity and lack of empathy towards Manipur. When that happened, the Prime Minister continued his speech. All of us, we identified with the problems of Manipur. India Alliance has strongly stood by the people of Manipur and the MPs of Manipur who wanted a minute, I would say, because we kept asking the Speaker, sir, we just want a minute. All we wanted is 60 seconds to bring in front of the Prime Minister, who probably either is not aware of the problems of Manipur, he doesn't want to face the people of Manipur, he doesn't want to go to Manipur. And which is why they often deny us the opportunity to present the problems of Manipur to in Parliament. There are two MPs from Manipur who were denied the opportunity, who were not given the opportunity to speak. One was given the opportunity, but yesterday, in front of the Prime Minister, because we wanted to draw the Prime Minister's attention. The Prime Minister does not belong to a particular party when he is representing the country. He belongs to the entire nation. The least we expect from him is sensitivity. When so many people have died, when women have been paraded naked in Manipur, the least we expect of you is 60 seconds. Just listen to us for 60 seconds. But they were denied that opportunity, the MPs. Our whip, Honorable Gaurav Gogoiji, and the MPs, everybody got into the well. We followed them into the well. Entire India opposition leaders, MPs followed them into the well. We were trying to tell the Speaker, just give us 60 seconds. That's all we wanted. But we were denied the permission. LOP was not given the permission to speak. The Prime Minister refused to speak. The Prime Minister didn't even mention Manipur in his speech.